My pearls only are the best in the world. No question about it.
Well, my Atonarusen are the best in the universe. That's a fact.
Nonsense!
How dare you?
What are they fighting about?
Can't be serious. My Atonarusen are the best. Nothing comes close to their sweet goodness.
Poppycock!
Hogwash.
Both of you, please stop fighting. So many of us are waiting for your new recipe. I couldn't possibly choose between the pastries you make. Both of you are so talented. Please.
You honor me, us, with your kind words, milady.
If you come up with anything new, get it to me as soon as possible. I'm such a greedy girl.
Once my new pastries are finished, I will deliver a platterful immediately. You have my word, milady.
How wonderful. I can hardly wait. Have a nice day, both of you. Traveler, I appreciate your help.
That's Lady Melodia, granddaughter of Duke Calbrin, Lord of Mira. Her parents, the Grand Prince and Princess, died when she was still very young. Now she lives alone with her grandfather, Lord Calbrin.
So graceful, so pure of heart. Now back to the oven. Can't keep Lady Melodia waiting now, can we?
How right you are! Back to work! You just wait and see, Donella. Lady Melodia will fall head over heels for my next recipe.
No, you just watch. She'll fly to the heavens when she tastes my new pastries. Callus? Is that you? It's been a while, hasn't it? Almost 2 years since you left. 2 years since the accident. My, how time flies. Anyway, it's great to see you. You look well.
Yeah, I guess so. What's with the outfit?
Oh, you mean this? You're talking to an apprentice pastry cook under the great master Tisoko.
Wow, you a pastry cook? Say, Trill, I've been meaning to ask you something.
Oh no, I did it again. Sorry, Callus. We have a lot of catching up to do, but I'm way too busy right now. Hey, why don't you help me out a little? Please?
Why me?
Come on, Callus. Just a small favor for an old friend? Besides, I bet you're full of questions. So, please?
All right. So what should I do?
Let me see. We'll be needing some Mira chocolate. Master Tisoko really needs some for his latest recipe. But Donella across the street bought it all up, and the next shipment won't be in for a while. Could you stop by Donella's bakery and ask the people there if they could spare a little?
You mean the lady who was squabbling with your master a while ago? You think she'd actually give you some?
If she doesn't, we'll think of something else. Just ask someone in her bakery.
Same old Trill.
Yes, this is it.
Thank you, Callus. Master Tisoko's new recipe wouldn't be complete without this chocolate. If only he and Donella worked together, they could make so much more and be so much better. I wonder why they're both so stubborn. Anyway, it's really been a while, hasn't it, Callus? Strange rumors?
Yeah. Has anything strange been going on here recently?
Yeah. You could say it's been pretty weird here lately. For one, the Empire shows up all of a sudden. There was also something about a mysterious shining Magnus.
A shining Magnus?
I was in the mystical garden looking for Clement. That's something we use in the pastry. I'd heard rumors about people seeing a strange light in the garden, but didn't really believe them. Just another tale, I figured. Then, at the far end of the garden, it appeared out of nowhere. It scared the wits out of me, and I ran away as fast as I could.
Are you sure, Trill? You weren't just seeing things.
I'm not kidding. It really happened.
Does the Empire know about this?
I don't think so. They wouldn't take time to listen to us pastry cooks. I heard they were in a rush to get to the city.
Callus, we should go take a look at that garden.
It's not far from here, just north of town.
I see. Thanks, Trill.
Hey, Callus, I want you to try some of the pastries I made once they're ready. Remember to drop by later, okay?
Thanks, I will.